I heard this is probably all Sid's and we're getting busted, but I don't care.
Shotgun.
What's happening here is also happening to some extent at virtually every other American installation in Vietnam. Recent surveys estimate that well over 50% of the soldiers in Vietnam use marijuana.